Pro gamer. While we no longer have access to the soul vault, we can still use excess soul energy to exchange your abilities. I think that means that I've done everything in that area, in those particular areas. Found a rusted bell tower key. Lord Doors must have dropped it. What the crud? What happens if it's dark? To like hit these guys into those? Evening, Reaper. I don't really sleep anymore. I lie here each night, wondering how it would feel no longer to be alive. If we're dead, would we even know? I've been thinking that these guys look freaking odd. Kind of around, and you're like, what the crap are you doing here? Oh, shit. For half a second, I thought he might just be harmless. I keep on going down. Kind of go around the edge of the map. Three more to go. That's also really cool that it shows you like the shows me how many that you've gotten. Three. See what's inside here, and I'll end the video. Tablet of knowledge. Feel its eyes, gaze, or soul. And it doesn't go in there. Okay, so we got a tablet of knowledge. I wonder what that's for. It's a very interesting rest of this game. They have a little, fire and everything. Oh, it did. It took away the water from here. This is the first thing I'm going to. This is an upgrade. I want it. Okay. Nice, nice, nice. Now, what the heck is this gonna give me? Or was it just me fighting the fight? What the F? I acquired the Tablet of Knowledge. Feel an eye gazing soul. What the crap, dude? Like, this is so cool, but also I'm like, what is going on? Okay. Well then, toot myself too. Well then, next time we are going to figure out what we're going to be doing with this now darkened area, because also our main area is darker as well. I don't know if that was because of the fight, but I'm pretty sure it's because we turned it to nighttime. Anyway. Bye, guys.